Welcome to Tech Review. In this video, we have the Zoho Sign. This is an online platform from Zoho, which is about signing documents. Let's see it. This is the main page of the platform. Search. The account bar. Also, there is a app from iOS and Android. We're going to see it at the end of the video. The activity feed. I have done some tests. These are other products from Zoho. There are two main options: send for signatures and sign yourself. We can import a file or upload. I have prepared one for that reason. And here it is. You can rotate it as you want. It has many features. You can add many fields. You can choose what's okay for your paper. You can add the text, the names, the signatures. It is really easy. Signature. You can email the document. You can choose the receivers. Also, you can send a document for signing. You can see the side menu. These are all the documents. And you can see the options for each document. The documents that are in progress, the completed, the client documents. Sent, the received documents, now this is the templates. You can create a template and keep it for your paper, your emails, etc. You can choose the file. This is. Okay. You are adding the fields you want in the place you want. You can keep it simple or more complex. Thank you. This is the document status. You can export it. The completed document. The expiring document. Whatever is necessary. This is perfect for business and big organizations. This is my profile. Some other options, you can see them. You can add admins. Contacts. Name them as admins or users. The details of your organization or your company. The subscription details, your account. One legal disclosure. This is very useful. You can see the examples. Another display. You can choose what is needed for your company. Send documents from here. You can use templates. And this is it. Now, let's see the app. It is in an Android phone. It has very friendly user interface. Some permissions. Two main buttons, my purpose. I have signed in my account, so they are here. Very easy, very helpful. See the menus, templates, the documents. Nice design of the app. I can really suggest that for organization, company, small or bigger one. It is very easy. You don't need much time to learn it. And app, it is a must. Thanks for watching. Check out the description for more details. See you.